at its best is what makes us human. It fulfills our species' essence. Work allows us to live, to be creative, and to flourish. However, oh my, the reality in this 19th century, work destroys workers. This land's dearest workers have nothing to sell but their labor. How cruel! Even children are subjected to forced labor. Are workers already becoming an abstract idea that only has stomachs to fill in?
Wait a minute, the star again in prime. I can't get caught in resting for the whip thing.
Children, children, oh, innocent children, who works at long hours for pitiful wage instead of playing with dolls and toys. What are those they are making? Shoes? They're making shoes that they cannot afford to buy? How alienating it is.
I miss my mommy, who's home on the farm, and the boy down the road just lost an arm.
Happens when you lose concentration. A body limb goes, as well as compensation.
The world is cruel. My life is tough. The money I earn just isn't enough.
Our poor children became corks in a giant machine. Do they even sleep and have time to play? Oh no, don't tell me. They need to be empowered. Yes, the workers, they need to seize the means of production. Workers of the world, unite! You have nothing to lose but your chains! Oh, what time is it? I'm in the 21st century!
No, Marx. Don't be delusional. You're just a spirit. You're dead many years ago. Come, I have something to show you.
Who are you?
It's not important. What important is, you have to see that alienation still exists. Look at those nursing students. They took up medicine because it's still in demand today. But let us fast track to the future. Those were the nursing students I have shown you. They are now working as BPOs since no opportunities have welcomed them.
Alienation!
Indeed. Isolation from society, work, and sense of self. Now watch and listen to what they do every night.
My goodness, product and labor alienation. They are just receiving calls every day instead of applying what they've learned from medicine. They're not doing this for themselves, but for the benefit of the company and their clients. No difference from my time.
Glad can observe.
Within this kind of work, they could also be alienated from others, doing better performances by being competitive for increased salaries.
Now take a last look.
From oneself. They're doing that job every day in order to survive and live, instead of working as an extension of our existence. Oh, I'm not alive. Their existence, I mean.
So, what can you suggest?
Socialism!
Ay, hindi ba?
Pwede siya, tawagin mo.
Hindi, paalala mo naman sa aming kaibigan mo.
Ito po si Bartolome. Best friend ko po to simula nung bata pa ako.
Taga saan ba si Bartolome?
Taga Caloocan. Taga. Taga Caloocan din.
Okay, sobrang payat.
Siya ako pinapalo. Joke lang. Well. Ayun na si.
Ay, patay.
Never knew love and could hurt this good. Damn, nigga.